Welcome back once again. Curtis Vasey alongside Alessia Cheney, bringing you our second matchup tonight. This time, men's action. The RMC Paladins taking on the York Lions. Alessia, looking at this York squad, they are top 10, in the top 10 in the OUA in shot blocking. What can that kind of add to the team?
Well, it's an important element to their game, and it gives them a chance to convert that, the picking up the possession of the ball into a scoring opportunity. So it's a very important element to their game.
And also, they've been playing well. One of their star players on this team will stood out this year, Dejan Kravich. What does he kind of add to this squad?
Well, he adds a lot to this York team. Not only is he averaging 17 points per game, he also leads the CIS with 27 blocks. So Kravich is definitely an important element to this York Lions squad.
And the Lions back on home court for the first time in over a month. How can that kind of energize a team?
Well, the Lions are 3-6 this season, two of those three wins coming on home court. Although there isn't a huge crowd here tonight, the crowd will always play a big role in the games and give them that extra motivation they might need to close out a victory.
All right, thanks, Alessia. Now we're going to take a quick break, and we'll see you back here for the opening tip-off of this men's contest. All right, we are now back and set to start the first quarter of this contest between the York Lions and RMC Paladins. Opening tip-off, won by York. Kravitz. Charlie with a look. Rebound grabbed by the Lions. Charlie with the ball again, near side. Buchanan for Kravitz. Kravitz in the paint. Finger roll there, does not drop. Charlie on the rebound, he cannot get it to fall either. Wilson for Bunn. Chance for RMC, their three ball does not drop either. Tyndale in the paint for Haynes. Kicks out for Buchanan. Three ball's good from the baseline. Paladins working the other way down. Bunn moves the ball quickly for Cook. Cook down to the baseline. Ball stays out.
RMC is yet to record a victory this season, so they're definitely hungry for a win.
Rebound grabbed by Haynes. Tyndale for Charlie. Kravitz. Haynes now spins off his defender, throws one up. No good. Quickly back the other way comes RMC. Right to the hoop. Huge block. Stephen Haynes. Haynes called for the foul, though, on the play. Look for the Paladins. They knock that one down. 3-2 Lions out front. Kravitz. Charlie, Tyndale, moves it quickly to Kravitz. The hoop, huge reverse dunk. Dion Kravitz sending a message early. Duke with the ball. Kicks it down low, another baseline look for RMC. Travel called on the Paladins. Lions ball. It's Nicholas Cook there, called for the travel. Kravitz for Turnbull. Turnbull is driving down low, looking to go under the hoop. Foot stepped out of bounds. RMC ball. Paladins now. Gavin by Ray Cox. The ball for Cook. By Ray Cox. Goes down low. Tries to throw it up. Turned over. Tyndale running the floor. Nice crossover move. Gets the lay-in to fall. By Ray Cox. 7-2.
Tyndale, a clear leader on this Lions team, leading them in points with 19.4 on average per game.
There's a shot for the Paladins. That one falls. Jonathan Wilson with the bucket. 7-4 Lions out front. Tyndale. For Charlie. Ostap Charlie. Working. Taking it to the hoop. Cannot get the jumper to fall. Stephon Haynes turns that one over. Charlie now quickly up the floor. Looking for Turnbull. Gets the ball to him. Down low. Dion Kravitz. Another big slam for him.
Huge dunk.
That's two flamboyant slams by Kravitz in the early going here as York leads RMC 9-4. Just over 6 minutes left in this quarter. Another turnover. Tyndale. Two turnovers by him, both of them resulting in buckets.
The Paladins having a hard time getting organized on the floor.
Vire Cox. Cook. Moves the ball. That's Wilson going to the hoop. Not that time as he's denied. Tyndale. Stephon Haynes. Haynes decides to pull up on his defender. Goes over top. Rims out. Duke. Huge block there by the Lions. Second attempt, though. And Cook puts it home. Tyndale. Kravich. Kravich now going to the hoop. Gets the kiss off the glass.
Kravich at 6'10", not afraid to use his size. Definitely a huge advantage to his game.
Larry Cox now. Moves the ball for Wilson. Wilson working. Pass off for Valerie Cox. 8 seconds on the shot clock. Paladins working down low. Ball strip. Kravich working up the floor now. Takes that one to the hoop. Trying to get the lay-in. Foul called on the Paladins. Both teams with two substitutions each here. 13-6. Lions leading the Paladins here in the first quarter at the Tait Mckenzie building at York University. Kravich shooting two at the line. First basket's good. Second attempt for Kravich. Makes that one as well.
Kravich now 17 for 21 on the season from the line.
Pretty solid numbers there for a big man from the free throw line. Pass off the hands of Wilson, out of bounds. Turnover. York with possession. Tyndale moves the ball quickly. Haynes. Haynes shot no good. He was fouled on the attempt, though. So he'll make a trip to the foul line. First attempt stays out. Second attempt gets the bounce and falls. By Ray Cox. Sends it down low. Byron Cox back with the ball again, watched by Tyndale. Cook back to Byron Cox, gets the screen. Stays out. Tyndale up the floor. Tyndale with the look in the paint for Kraut. For rather, that was Haynes. Haynes was fouled trying to throw the ball up. Heads to the line yet again. Haynes shooting two at the line, makes the first basket. Second attempt for Haynes. That one drops as well, 18-16. Lions leading the Paladins. By Ray Cox, up the floor for our MC. Wilson. Right. Back to Vyray Cox. Vyray Cox moves the ball. 5 seconds to get a shot off. Jonathan Wilson pulls up. Rebound grabbed by Tefecic. Tyndale almost lost the ball there. Regains possession though. Rados. In the paint, Stephon Haynes. Off the glass. That one goes home. by Ray Cox over center court. For Wright. Liam Wright with a little dish for Vire Cox. Down low, nice move, even better finish. Jonathan Wilson with the reverse lay-in. To Fetchich, Rados. In the paint. Almost exact same spot for Stephen Haynes. He doesn't miss that one. 22-8, Lions leading the Paladins.
Stephon Haynes, a clear veteran on the Lions team in his fifth year of eligibility.
Move it. No spacing. No spacing.
Paladins now. By Ray Cox. 4 seconds of the shot clock. Moves the ball. There's a jumper. Connor Duke nails it. Just under 2 minutes left in this first quarter. Stephon Haynes, yet another lay-in.
Play.
If it's working, why not keep using it? They're going to keep going to him all night for that basket. Duke. Watched by Haynes. Duke just throws up a prayer. Nowhere near the bucket. Turned over. Tyndale. Noble Muhammad there was looking for the basket from three-point range, but he missed the rim. Wilson by Ray Cox. 4-3, no. Liam Wright grabbed that rebound with the ball. He's watched by Tefetchich. Wright still with the ball. Time winding down the shot clock. Moves it for Duke. Duke throws up a shot off the rim. Tyndale. Just 45 seconds left in the first quarter. Musa Noble-Hamid there was driving the lane.
York with a clear height advantage over RMC, and it's helping them win a lot of battles in the paint.
So Lions now on the inbound. Fetchich, inbound, Kravitz. Right to Deion Kravitz, and another emphatic slam by him. Duke, 4-3, you can count that one. 26-12, Lions leading the Paladins. They're going to reset the game clock here. Clock's being reset to 22 seconds. York on the inbound. Right to Jordan Campbell. Campbell calling the set play as he works his way up the floor. Lions with one last possession here. No bucket for them. Called off. Sear inbounds right to Vire Cox. Vire Cox throws it up. That finds the net. Campbell now. Working out the floor. Tries to get a last second shot off. Buzzer sounded, however. That concludes the first quarter. 26-14. The Lions lead the Paladins. We are going to take a break now. We'll see you back here for the second quarter. RMC inbounds. That marks the start of the second quarter. Vire Cox pulls up right away. Ball stays out. Rebound grabbed by Andre Sear. Vire Cox with another attempt. This time that one falls. 26-17, Lions out front. Campbell for Kravich. Rados pulls up with the jumper. Off the rim, stays out. Rebound pulled down. Matthew Wookie up the floor. Sear going right to the hoop. Called for the travel on the way. Substitution for RMC and a timeout called for the Lions. So right at the beginning of the second quarter, we're going to take a brief break here for the Lions timeout. We're about now back after the timeout. Lions inbound. Campbell. For Noble Muhammad, his shot well off the mark. Bunn. For Vire Cox. All right, Cox looking to spin off his defender. Finds Duke. Duke's jumper rims out. Rebound grabbed by Justin Bell. Moves it up. Pass there for Kravich, all alone in the paint. He gets the kiss off the glass. Duke. Sear. By Ray Cox. Ball's loose, kept in by Wright. Backcourt violation called against the Paladins. They were calling for a tip ball there, saying that it was knocked into the backcourt. Referee has none of that. Lions with possession. Bell driving right to the hoop. Takes his man down, gets the bucket. Vire Cox for Bunn. Duke. Duke gets the rock. Puts one up. No. Kravich running the floor. Slows up quickly. Kravich again. His jumper rolls around the rim but does not drop. York still holds the lead. York foul called on Musa Noble. Subbing into the game for RMC, Jonathan Wilson and Nicholas Cook. Also one coming for the Lions. Stefan Haynes checks back in for Dion Kravich. Ball inbound goes right to Sear. Down low, attempt for Cook there. Had that blocked. Ball goes out of bounds. Yes. Paladins on inbound. Ball goes right to Cook. Throws one up. Not this time. Foul called on Noble Muhammad. Shooting two at the line will be Andre Sear. Sear's first attempt, no good. Second shot for Sear drops. 30-18, Lions leading RMC. 7:30 left in the second quarter. Ostap Choli with the floater. Can't get it to fall. Rados for Campbell. Stephon Haynes. His shot's good.
Stephon Haynes now with 11 points tonight.
By Ray Cox. Jonathan Wilson now. Back for Cook. Hands off for Wilson. Wilson, two defenders all over him.
Good defense ball by the Lions on that play. Got the ball right back, and here they come with a play of their own.
They're able to keep that ball in play now. Haynes out for Charlie. Possession awarded to the Paladins. Gavin Vire Cox working up the floor. For Nicholas Cook. Fakes the handoff for Cox, keeps the ball. Cook working baseline. Throws an errant pass, picked off by Cholley. He loses it though. Wilson was there to steal that from him. Vire Cox can't handle that pass. Cholley. Foul called on Andre Sear. Justin Bell to inbound for York. Oh, is it right in the paint for Haynes? Puts it home. By Ray Cox. Signaling the offense. Cook. Trying to go around Haynes. Haynes got a piece of that. Knocked it out of bounds. Substitution for the Lions. They lead 34-18 here at the Tait Mckenzie building at York. Ball right to Cook. Cook trying to put that one home. Can't finish. Jolly has a look. Comes up just short. Rebound grabbed by Bell. He'll get the lane to fall. By Ray Cox. Looking for Cook down low. Tried to throw it through a couple defenders. That did not work. Charlie. For Buchanan. He comes flying into the paint. Gets the bucket. By Ray Cox. For Wilson. For Cook in the paint. Spins off his defender. Blocked. That was Bell there coming with a big block. Another block by Bell. Campbell. Kicks out for Charlie. Charlie driving baseline. He was fouled. Substitution for RMC. Liam Wright checking into the game. Substitution as well for the Lions. At the same time, a timeout is called by the RMC Paladins. We're going to take a brief break. Kevin Haynes inbounds right to Buchanan. Buchanan pulls up. His shot does not fall by Ray Cox. Paladins. John Wilson gets double teamed. Lose the ball. It heads out of bounds. Ref ruled it went off a York player. Paladins set to inbound by Ray Cox. 2 seconds on the shot clock. Working down low. Just throws up. Trying to get something on that. On the basket, that is. Shot clock violation against RMC. Haynes. Charlie. Lions working down low. That was sent into the paint. Foul called. Gavin Vire Cox called for the foul. Lions inbound. Right to can't get the bucket. Rebound grabbed by Haynes. Kevin Haynes, that is. He did not get it to fall. And a foul's called on Haynes shortly after. So we're going to have a timeout called by RMC. Coming back, it'll be Paladin's ball on the inbound. Set to resume play now. 38-18. The Lions lead the Paladins. Just under 4 minutes left in the first half. Pass intercepted there by Tyndale. Buchanan with it. Gets the bucket. By Ray Cox. Has yet to check out of this game for RMC. Cook there was trying to get the lane to fall. Could not get it to drop. Foul called. On the Lions, Justin Bell called for the foul. Paladins on the inbound. Wilson looking, goes right to Vire Cox. For Cook. Hook shot. Cannot get to drop this time. Charlie. For Buchanan. In the paint. Bell. The ball rims. Just rims out there. That ball is knocked out of bounds. York will have possession. Tyndale. Tyndale's looking to send that one down low. Trying to find Kevin Haynes. Off his hands, out of bounds.
We haven't seen very much of Dion Kravitz in this quarter. Wondering if maybe there's an injury or maybe coach is just trying to get everybody into the game. As we just saw Chad Buehle stepping onto the court.
RMC now working. Cook moves the ball. 4-3, Jonathan Wilson. Count that one. 40-21. Lions ahead. Tyndale for Buchanan. Buchanan finds Bell. He was posting up. Kicks out to Buehle. That one does not go home. Vire Cox taking it himself. Kenneth Buchanan gets called for the foul for York. Into the game comes Nick Tufecic. Timeout called here, and we're going to take a brief break. And we'll see you back for the remaining of this second quarter. We resume now with RMC at the line. Gavin Vire-Cox set to shoot two. First attempt stays out. Second attempt, similar result. Tyndale for Haynes, for Buehle. Turnbull. Puts that one home. Great individual effort by Travis Turnbull. By Ray Cox, the near side. For Jonathan Wilson. Wilson decides to take that one right to the basket. Through the air. Gets it to fall. Just over a minute remaining in the first half. David Tyndale moves the ball quickly. Turnbull pulls up. He puts it away. Rather, that was Kenneth Buchanan with the basket. Buchanan now working up the floor. Tyndale's calling for it. He's wide open. Wanted that pass, and that was over his head, out of bounds. Ball inbound to Vire Cox. 44-23, Lions lead the Paladins. All right, Cox for Cook. Nicholas Cook pulls up. That one falls. Tyndale. Walking up the floor there, conversing with his coach during the play, trying to see what he wants. Just 3 seconds in the shot clock. Tyndale out for Tefecich. Puts it up off the rim. No good. One last chance before the end of the half. That's it for the first half here at the Tait McKenzie building. Lions lead the Paladins 44-25. We'll see you right after the break.
Go home and pack the pot. Fabulous.
Welcome back now for the second half of this basketball game between the York Lions and the visiting RMC Paladins. Lions with first possession here under the hoop with Stefan Haynes. He was fouled and will head to the line here to start off this third quarter.
Haynes is 3-for-4 from the line so far tonight.
Looking to add on that with Knox's first shot down. Second shot falls as well for Haynes. Lions lead by 21.
Haynes with 15 points tonight.
Tyree Cox moves the ball. Bunt for Cook. Cook with the handoff for Cox. Back for Bunn. Bunn's pass is just swatted out of play by Buchanan. Vyre Cox had that knocked out of his hands. Wilson, inbounds, right for Connor Duke. 2 seconds on the shot clock. Huge swat by Deion Kravitz.
Kravitz now with 5 blocks in the game. Did not play in the second quarter, but making an impact now.
At the line is by Ray Cox. His first shot stays out. Second attempt for by Ray Cox is good. Tyndale. Kravitz. Kravitz with the spin-around move. Can't pick up his own rebound. Nicholas Cook now. Barry Cox back for Cook. Cook down low. Knocked out of bounds by Buchanan. RMC with the inbound. Picked off by Kravitz.
Nice steal.
Kravitz swung it alone with the big left-handed dunk.
Kravitz now with 14 points, even without playing in the second quarter.
Kravitz on the inbound. Right to Cholley. Cholley goes for the jumper. Can't quite get it to fall. Rebound grabbed by Kravitz to Tyndale. For Turnbull. Turnbull takes a look, decides to move into the paint. Kravitz takes it to the hoop again. Big dunk. No basket though. Checking into the game now, Liam Wright. 48-26, Lions lead. Vyre Cox for Cook. Cook guarded closely. Working on Stefan Haynes. Cook throws one up, Haynes grabs the rebound. Nicholas Cook called for the foul. Charlie Lynn inbound for York. Ball goes right to Tyndale. Just over 8 minutes left in the third quarter. Turnbull. In the paint for Stefan Haynes. For Kravitz. Kravitz going up. Was fouled on the way. Still got the bucket to fall. Another foul on Nicholas Cook. Kravitz heads to the line.
which is 2-for-2 from the line tonight.
Checking into the game, number 15, Andre Sear. Kravitz at the line. Gets it to fall. RMC working up the floor. Gavin Vire-Cox moves the ball quickly. Back to Vire-Cox. Vire-Cox, great hustle there to dig up that loose ball. 3 seconds to get a shot off. Long attempt from downtown. Does not fall. Back the other way. Stefan Haynes walking in. He was fouled on the way to the hoop. And shortly before that, Nicholas Cook was taken out of the game. He has 4 fouls already. Already into foul trouble in this one early in the third quarter. Haynes at the line. First attempt just rims out. Second shot for Haynes. Gets that one to go home. 52-26, Lions lead the Paladins.
Stefan Wilson, 6-for-8 from the line.
Sear. Shot by Wilson. Foul on the play. Ostap Charlie called for the foul. To the line goes Wilson. Nails the first basket. Wilson's second shot from the line falls as well. Tyndale. Kravitz. Goes into the middle for Stefan Haynes. Haynes working, has the ball taken off him. Foul called on Andre Sear. Once again, Stefan Haynes makes a trip to the foul line. First attempt, no good. Second shot for Haynes finds its way into the hoop. By Ray Cox. Ball stripped off him by Tyndale. Tyndale working down the floor. Right to the hoop. He was fouled. Jonathan Wilson called for the foul. Tyndale to shoot 2. First attempt stays out. Second shot for Tyndale. Makes it. 54-28. Lions lean. RMC. Paladins with a chance.